So your mouth shut. Daddy's corporate welfare and his daughter's.